What we have today is a great interview. It's live right now, and I believe in live interviews so that if there's a blooper, you're going to see it right now, and that's what's cool about our shows. But you know what? What the main thing was that we want to do is we want to teach about CPA and how we make money with CPA. That's the most important thing for us because I want everybody to learn CPA because you know what? Why I like CPA when I had a pre-interview with Yair is that that was the first money, one of my first income sources I was making online, because CPA is one of the easiest businesses to do. Why was it easy for me? Well, because a lot of times all you had to do is put your email in and then you get paid. I mean, like, you ever see where that it has a maybe a video or it has a spot where it says put your email in? As soon as you put your email to something like that, you get paid right away. And then another place that they also is once in a while, they'll ask for a zip code. Once you put your zip, then that's going to get you paid right away. And that's how easy it is to make money with CPA. And that's what I love CPA. And there's a lot of ways you can make money with CPA. You can make it with YouTube. You can do PPC. We'll talk about that a little bit later. But this is one of the best ways. And you don't have to be a master at anything. All you have to do is learn the system that we're going to teach you today. And that's what I like about it. Now, Yair, he's going to show you how he's making $957.82. Let me show you real quick how well he's doing. I mean, this is phenomenal. And that was in one day. And as you can see right here is $957.82. I mean, that's crazy amount of money that he's making in one day. I mean, if he continued doing this every day, he's going to make over $300,000 easily. But you know what? One thing you have to understand that you have to take action. If you don't take action, then you're not going to do well with this. And you know what? That's the main thing you have to do. And remember that everybody's results are different. And that's because of action taking. Right, Yair?
Exactly. That's what I'm all about. Take action. That's the only way you're going to be succeeded.
That's definitely. And Yair, I'm going to ask you real quick. How long does it take to set up a campaign?
I'm going to be honest with you. 10 to 20 minutes, it's so easy. It's literally like 5 to 10 minutes. You just go and work on my... I have a step-by-step checklist, and you just go and just do what I say, put what I say, tell you to do, and just go. And that's so easy to do. You just need to have the right numbers and the right instructions to do it.
And just for the audience out there, what does CPA stand for?
Cost per action, yep.
Yep, cost per action. A lot of times, believe it or not, that I also get stumbled on that too, because you know what, a CPA also, it's an accountant too. Sometimes in business, we get hooked with that. But also, I was going to ask you real quick, a lot of my students, what's happening is that they're having a hard time getting into companies. And on what two companies do you recommend, and what would you suggest for them to do so that they can get hopefully approved right away?
All right, so I have actually tons of information about that because I know it's a really big issue for a lot of people. I personally use MaxBound and PureFly. I also gave a big list of all the CPA networks that I recommend you to use. And the thing about getting accepted to any CPA network is calling them right after, and that's the best advice I can give. You know, they don't care how you look, how you sound like, they don't care your accent or how you speak. All they want to know is that you're a legit business person, that you're actually going to drive legit traffic to them and not going to scam them in any way. That's the only thing they want to know, not anything else. So anyhow, anyone that have any problem with that, just need to ignore their fears.
That's totally right. I remember when I first started advertising on Max Bounty, and it was so easy to get in there. One of the reasons is that as soon as I applied online, I called them immediately. And right after, within minutes, he said, James, you're approved. And I was like, wow, this is easy. But just like Yair mentioned, that they're just looking for people that are just not going to their company in trouble by people, you know, doing scammy things. And of course, everyone out there, and we're just very honest people. But sometimes some of these bad apples makes it harder for everybody else out there. Yair, what's the second company would you recommend?
Like I said, Max Bounty. This is the one I personally use. And PureFly.
I love PureFly also. PureFly was the first company that I started making money. Then once I started making a crazy amount of money on Max Bounty, I started PureFly. And PureFly, I like to make a lot of money also on there. How do you pick these CPA offers that would be the best for everybody to promote?
Okay, so when promoting any CPA offer, I basically look at a few things. And the first thing I look is not the payout. The payout really doesn't even matter. The first thing I look is the EPC. It's how much you're going to earn per click. Because it doesn't matter if it has $2,000 payout and you're making 1 cent per click, because then you're just going to lose money. Okay, and that's the big mistakes people make. They look at the payout and they think that's how much they're going to make, and no. And that's the one thing I look at. The second thing is if they're actually going to pay me, because I know some people really got troubles with CPA companies they found on Google or in some sites, and that really sucks to make so much money and to work so hard for something and never get paid for it.
So what I want to let everybody know for that, just in case you're wondering what EPC stands for, it's earnings per click. So that everybody's up, because this is really, but some keep in mind, don't get, touchy really, that you get hung up on the terms really. It's really just doing the methods really, and that's what you understand. If you do really a few of these methods, and there's probably, I would say there's about five simple methods really to this business, and then all you do is set your campaign about 10, 15 minutes, and you're pretty much making money almost as soon as you take that action. Am I right, Yair?
Yeah, exactly. And with the EPC, once you look at the EPC, you can actually do the math yourself and see how much are you paying for the traffic and how much you're going to make. So this way, you know for sure that you won't lose any money. And one more thing I want to point out, and that I forgot to mention about when choosing a CPA offer, you really want to see if the CPA offer is easy to complete. You really need to put yourself in the visitor's eyes and body and just go and complete it yourself and see, is it easy to complete? Is there any struggles? Because if it takes more than 5 minutes to complete, then it's probably worthless.
That's definitely it. I've done that myself, where that I would do these surveys, and as you know, Yair, some of these surveys are a pain in the butt to actually complete,
Oh,
because it
wow.
asks you this one, this one, this one, and then they'll finally maybe pay you $37. But while there's another one that I might get paid maybe for $3 for maybe free Walmart gift card, I'd rather do that, because maybe if I get maybe 500 clicks and I make, quite a bit more money with that one for my time. I just want to wear it that sometimes I like those CPA offers where that somebody doesn't even have to pay, pull out their wallet. That's the best ones I feel, because when I was promoting free iPhone 5, now it's free iPhone 6 Plus. I mean, I was making so much money doing this. Was because everybody wants a free iPhone 5. What do you think about those free iPhone 5 offers?
That's actually the type of offers that I recommend you to use. That's the type of offers that I use because they're so easy to complete, and that's the best offers that really put you a big return on investment and really get you the highest EPCs.
I tell you. And then PPC, can you tell us a little about PPC?
It's just another way to drive traffic. In the main guide, I'm giving you a lot of ways to drive traffic, but the main reason we're going to focus about PPC is because first you can get really cheap clicks. And I'm talking about 5 cents per click. Now, do the math yourself, but if you got 50 cent offer EPC, 50 offer that has 50 cent EPCs, and you're driving traffic at 5 cents per click, do the math yourself, you're going to earn big time. And that's why we really use PPC. It's really targeted. You can target per keywords, and you're really going to make a lot of money by doing so because it's so targeted and so cheap if you do this the right way, and if you don't go overboard. Because the main mistakes people make, they're making $5, they make the return on their investment, and then they go and go overboard. Or if they lose money on the first day, they quit. And that's the main reason people don't succeed with PPC. Even that is as even if it's the best way to get traffic, people don't succeed with it. At least most of the people, because they quit too early, or they try to cheat their way to $300 a day. And I actually give the exact numbers and exact campaigns you need to go from zero to $100 a day, to $200 a day, and to even $300 a day, etc. I reached $1,000 a day, and it's totally possible.
I totally agree. I mean, it's possible, but you have to take action. And you're really, it's almost like you're trading pennies for dollars. And that's what I love about this. If you look right here, I just want to show you again, really what happened here is that, and he's doing this repeatedly, Yair, and that's what is insane. And I'm going to let everybody know that you can do this out of anywhere in the world. And when I say that, a lot of people are from the States or UK, and they think, oh, you can only do it here. Yair, where are you from?
I'm from Israel.
And there you go. He's from Israel, and he's making $1,000 days. If you look at it right here, he spent maybe $40 about to make about $1,000, And Yair is doing this repeatedly on a daily basis, if you know. He sets up his campaign one day, and then all of a sudden the next day he collects his money. I mean, that's basically how easy Yair actually created this method. And is this repeatable, Yair?
Okay, that's something that I really want to mention, because many people that are doing CPA, because CPA is a great way to make some money, it's a great way to make some cash. But the thing about CPA, you can make $100 a day, working the same hours, but how can you really scale that up? And that's where the list building part really comes into the play. Because list building, you're going to make money with CPA, and you're going to build your list. That means when you can stop doing CPA whenever you want, you can stop even driving traffic, and you'll have a huge list, and I'm actually going to show you as well how to double that list or even triple that list on a daily basis without needing to pay 1 cent for traffic. So that's really the main profit here, the list, because it's more consistent and you won't really have to repeat it every day. So each time you go, you will scale it up easily, because that's not some, if you make $1,000 the first month or the second month, you're going to make a lot more. That's what I like about this.
Exactly. So everyone, it's really just build the list. And once you actually grab this, I'm going to tell you right now, why I wanted to get Yair on here was because I wanted to get you on the early bird special. And that's really what it is. This right now, this is really, it's about the price of how many fingers you have on your hand, okay? And you got to click the link right on the bottom to really check this out, because it is cool. And you know what? It's going up in a dime sale. What a dime sale is means that every time, you know, it's going to go up slowly. And that's why I wanted to get you this, because I'm going to tell you, this works. This works. But what I liked about what Yair did was he gave you the system. When I went through his course, I was like, I've done this. This is what I use in my business, and Yair is actually teaching it over the shoulder, and that's what everybody needs to do. So what you should do is next is click the link on the bottom, grab this course, because right now you can't afford a few dollars. I'm like, I'm telling you what, you know, I can't, you shouldn't even be in this business. Click the link right on the bottom, grab this, and afterwards, study this. Study this very, do it, I mean, it shouldn't take you that long to get through this course, okay? Once you get through it, start taking action, okay? Start taking action, it's a must. And then after that, really just create your campaigns. The more campaigns you do, the more money you're going to make. That is just flat out, okay? Don't just create one. I know that, say, hey, you know what, it took me 15 minutes to do this campaign, I'm done for the day. It's not like that. Create as many campaigns you can, because a lot of campaigns are going to do better than others, right, Yair?
Yeah, exactly. And that's another thing that I want to mention. There is so many things that I wrote that you will actually see, and you will be surprised, because I actually showed you how much you're going to make with one campaign and how you can scale it up easily to make hundreds of dollars a day on autopilot. Because if you make $900 in a month from one campaign and building your list, doing nothing, like repeatedly, what stops you from making another campaign? And one thing that I also want to mention is that if you don't have any budget right now, it's completely fine. I also listed a lot of free traffic methods, because I know some people are struggling and don't want to start first with paid traffic, because paid traffic is kind of scary. That's why I listed a lot of great free traffic methods, and even some really, really cheap and other traffic methods, because I know traffic is a big issue for a lot of the beginners, so I really got you covered in that one.
Exactly, and I went through his course, and I'm telling you, he has tons of free traffic sources. Don't worry about it, really. It will get you started making money right away, and that's the main thing you have to understand, that really you have to jump on this. I do recommend this. You have to start somewhere, because by start taking action, you're taking the action of hopefully quitting your job and making it a full-time job, making this full-time for you. Remember, I'm gonna let you guys go pretty soon, but I really do care about everyone here, and that's why I'm spending more time really telling you this, is that we out there spend more time working for our boss to make our boss more money, okay, than to actually get us and work for ourselves and taking control of our lives. Do you understand that? Why not start building a future for yourself and start really taking action and work? You know what, guys? Understand that a lot of you want to work 20 minutes a day. You know what? It's BS, okay? I want to say the other word, but I'm not going to, okay? Work 4 hours on this. While you have a job, work 4 hours on this. Get yourself making $2,000 a week if you can, okay? And then you're going to feel good, because I'm going to tell you, what you need to do is you need to take action today. Click the link on the bottom, jump on this, study it, master this, and start doing it, okay? You have no excuse. You can do it with the free methods, or you can invest $1 a day to make money, or whatever you want to do. But you have no excuse. There's free methods to get you start making money right away. So jump on this now. Take advantage of this. By now, you have to understand you have no excuse. Jump on it now. I mean, if you have a few dollars sitting here, go without lunch and grab this now. Because I'm telling you, it can change your life. All right, Yair, I'll see you next time. Have a great one. And click that link on the bottom. Check it out. I promise you're going to love it. This is how I first started making my money inside internet marketing. And I have 5 income streams. This is my most powerful income stream there is. The money is sitting there right there. All you can do is click it right down on the bottom. All right, later on, everybody. Bye-bye.